Welcome back. For this new tutorial, we are going to check out how to model and assign your own bones shakes to create custom bones for your rigs. Using the rig for the mechanical like we did in the last tutorial, we are going to make custom bones for the controllers that are visible. Custom bones are objects we need to create using Blender modeling tools. I'm going to do some shapes like arrows that represents the direction or movement you should do with the controllers in order to move the rigs. I'm going to remove the faces from those first shapes, as I want to work with only edges shapes for now. With my three shapes ready, I'm going back to my rig in pose mode. Then, after selecting the bone I want to change, I'm going to look for the custom object field under the custom shape in the bone properties. After assigning the shape you would like to use in the custom object field, you're probably going to notice the object direction or scale are not what you're looking for. To fix this, we need to play with the scale, translation, and rotation options under custom shape properties of the bone. We're almost done assigning the custom shapes. For the final touch, we can add the bones into different bones groups so they can have different color themes. I am also moving my shapes into a new collection, that way the collection with the rig will look cleaner. And that is, no, your ball controllers have different shapes and colors. What about using shapes that are only edges? Let's go back to our original shapes and do some extra modeling on them. There you have it. One thing that doesn't look good is that the armature has shagged in front action. It looked good when the shades were just edges, but now the overlap doesn't feel so great. We can uncheck it in the other properties of the bones. Thank you for coming for this little tutorial about custom shakes for your rig bones. If you are interested in more mechanical rigging content, you can see more in my social networks. But also, if you would like to check them yourselves, there is some Blender files with rigged mechanism available for free following the links in the description. Thank you for coming, and see you in the next video.